Hey, what's going on, everybody? It is Friday. What does that mean? Well, some people know, some people don't. But, well, it's Friday, December 3rd, 2010. And in 7 days, Four Loko will be gone. In this area, anyways. I don't know. Maybe there's going to be some places that might actually still carry it. But, Four Loko is on the endangered drinking list. I have a watermelon, a fruit punch, and a blue raspberry in my fridge. I'm probably going to buy like about 3 or 4 of them tomorrow. Stock up, make sure I have them for some more Friday videos. Maybe I'll save them just for Friday. For Friday Four Loko, but I got those 3 in the fridge. I got one right here, blue raspberry. I'm going to be drinking this in a little bit here. I'm just looking for something here to play. Let's play this shit out, man. Why isn't this working? I want to play some good kind of rap music.
Street science, you're off here. What do you feel when you hear a record like Tupac's new one?
I love Tupac.
Right, but don't you feel like that creates tension between East?
Just hold on a minute here. I'm on my Pandora. I want one that's like really popular, good. Four Loko Friday, motherfucker. Going through a bunch of songs here on my Pandora.
Shit,
Tupac. Wonder if he'd be lucky enough to get his changes to show up. Doggy style. Tupac. Come on, song, go. Here we go. Yeah. What's up, Tiny Tim Rapstrider? What's up, B2M Greatest? What's up, everyone?
We like to party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some niggas on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. For all my dogs, keep y'all in the hell. Just to see you smile and enjoy.
Some old school channels now. Let's see what we got. It says for an old group. Anybody like this song? Whoops. I just hit the wrong button. But anyways, yeah. I remember watching this in the movie, Boys in the Hood. He played this right when he was, and that guy Trey on the show, he was the guy that turned out to be the one that did, like, show me the money. But, Cuba Gooding Jr., there was a whole part for him and Lawrence Fishburne went fishing. And, he was fishing. Then he was coming back. All his friends are getting arrested and stuff. And that was a pretty good movie. They could do a sequel to that, I think. It'd be pretty good. But I can't remember who all died in the future. They did a thing at the end where this person did this, this person did that at the end. And but here's, oh man, I can smell my T-bone. I got a T-bone steak in the oven right now and broil. Or not broil, but bacon. And I just flipped it right before I did this video. So that'll be cool. Someday. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Aretha Franklin. I like a lot of the old songs. Old rock and old rap, R&B. Just a little bit, just a little bit. Let's see what else I should search for. There we go, I got Lynyrd Skynyrd station. Lynyrd Skynyrd's like one of the groups, man. I don't like that song. Hold on, Lucy. Very best of A&M Year's 38 special. Greatest hits. What else we got? Da-da-da-da. You can shift through different songs and stuff. Once you hit like 7 or 8 skips, then you just gotta keep on listening for a certain amount of time. But I should just buy this and then I won't have to worry about the skip thing. Deep Purple, Machine Head, Smoke on the Water. But, yeah. No skips remaining. You may skip 6 times per hour on each station. That's why you can just keep on switching for different stations. Rolling Stones radio. Rolling Stones, that's a really good group too. Got a lot of there. Everybody needs somebody to love. Rolling Stones, 68-71. It's 4 Local Friday, and I'm just drinking when I want to drink. you know. Sure, I could drink this in 2 minutes, under 2 minutes, but savor it, man. How many Fridays we got left? There's not that many Fridays left for Four Loko, unless somebody buys like a ton. We won't have Four Loko Friday next year at this time, unless they call it something else. Like, I guess there's a new kind of Four Loko out now. It's Four something or Loko something, or no, it's Four. It's Four something. But it's like 10%, and I think they took all the caffeine and all the crap out of it. I mean, these stupid idiots would learn how to drink, you know, instead of... See, now me, I'm just drinking this kind of slow. I mean, I'm on 11 minutes right now. If they would drink like that, they wouldn't pass out or black out and die. Or whatever happens to them that made all this FDA crap happen. I mean, yeah. You go buy a bottle of whiskey and drink that and you'll be dead, pretty much. I mean, if you drink that whole thing. But who goes ahead and drinks, like, the entire bottle of it, like a Jack Daniels, you know, like a 750? I mean, yeah, true. You'd probably be dead or passed out or something like that. I mean... But nobody does it because they know that, oh, that's probably bad if I drink that whole thing. Or drink a whole bottle of Everclear. I mean, that's 100, what, proof? Or 100%? Let's see. Everclear is 100, 200 proof and 100%? Or is it 100 proof and 50%? I can't remember, but it's something you don't want to mess with. Is that Everclear? That's some strong shit. I mean, that's like drinking that absinthe, or whatever it's called. You need a little sugar cube and pour it over and stuff. I mean, people don't drink like that. I mean, it's people that do stupid college students. It's all the college students' fault is why this Four Loko is going away. If they would. I mean, why do people in college need to drink, and, like, have the beer kegs, you know, drink the whole thing, and the beer bongs and all that? I mean, do you really need to drink it that fast to get a rush on it? I mean, you drink a couple shots, and you'd be, like, fine. But no, they gotta fuck it up for everyone in the United States and the world, and... probably got to go to the Nestor. It's called the Nestor. Downtown Fargo is where I found it for $2.38, and I got, like, probably, see, I think they had fruit punch, like a lemon one. Maybe it was lemon lime. Fruit punch. I've never found a grape. I've never found an orange. I think there's an orange, but I saw a video. And it looked like orange. But... if anybody has some of these flavors that I might not even had before, I've had watermelon, grape, or wait, did I have grape? I don't think I had grape. You know, I've had watermelon, fruit punch, lemon lime, lemon, lime, lemon lime. I can't remember what other ones I had, but I haven't had an orange or nothing, or... I wonder if they have a grapefruit flavor, because, you know, grapefruit's kind of like having hops. So, but anyways, oh shit, I better drink this up. It's 14 minutes and 30 seconds coming up here, and you can only do a 15-minute video. Forty-three seconds.